You should take it as a compliment that I got drunk and made fun of the way you talk. You should think about the consequence of your magnetic field being a little too strong. And I got a boyfriend, he's older than us. He's in the club doing I don't know what. You're so cool, it makes me hate you so much. Whiskey and all night, sunset and vine. You're in my life, I'd not be mine. You're so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face. Cause look at your face. And I'm so furious as if you're making me feel this way. But what can I say? You're gorgeous. You should take it as a compliment that I'm talking to everyone here but you. And you should think about the consequence of you touching my hand in the darkened room. If you got a girlfriend, I'm jealous of her. But if you are single, that's honestly worse. Cause you are so gorgeous, it actually hurts. Ocean blue eyes, looking in mine. I feel like I might sink and dry and die. You are so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face. Cause look at your face. And I'm so furious at you for making me feel this way. But what can I say? You're gorgeous. You made me so happy and turns back to sad. There's nothing I hate more than what I can have. You're so gorgeous, it makes me so mad. You made me so happy and turns back to sad. There's nothing I hate more than what I can have. Guess I just don't belong home to my cats. Alone, unless you wanna come along. You're so gorgeous, I can't say anything to your face. Cause look at your face. And I'm so furious as if you're making me feel this way. But what can I say? You're gorgeous, you make me so happy and turns back to sad. There's nothing I hate more than what I can have. You're so gorgeous, it makes me so mad. You're gorgeous, you make me so happy it turns back to sad. There's nothing I hate more than what I can have. You're so gorgeous, it makes me so mad. You're gorgeous.
Hi, this is my cover of Gorgeous by Taylor Swift. I really love this song. I feel like this song describes really well the feeling being inferior when you see a hot woman or hot guy. Maybe people have similar experience, like feeling inferior in front of like really attractive guy. I spent a lot of time alone and that makes me think many things of the past or something. I don't know, I just, some specific thoughts bother me these days a lot, so I just need some creative outlet for being more productive. I just don't want to throw a pity party at home. I need some coffee. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy my cover, and I have my second channel, so if you like, you check that out, and have a wonderful day. Bye. I love coffee, so...